So you've got shape, setup, and then choose radian. So this option four, radian. So option four. And now what you do is just go cos of pi over 3, and which is close the brackets. So there you go, it's 0.5. If I press the SD button, give me half. So cos of power 3 is a half.